Hello there, welcome back to a new video. Have you had a nice summer? I haven't. Well, maybe I have. It honestly hasn't been awful per se, but I just hate summer by default because I can't stand the heat. It drains my energy so bad. And I'm lucky my tap doesn't heat up enough to melt my hand, but oh gosh, I just hate hot temperatures, I swear. And that's why I bring you a summer piece today. It makes no sense, I know. But funnily enough, I don't hate drawing summery stuff. Maybe because of the fashion. You know, I like showing off human anatomy in my drawings, to put it somehow. Or maybe because it allows for really bright and colorful lighting, which is something I love working with. But ultimately, I'm bringing you this video today because I just forgot to work on it sooner. I have so many recordings of illustrations, but so few ideas as to how to use them, because I've realized that regular speed paints don't do that well nowadays. Not sure if it's a thing that's just happening to my channel or generally. It's probably the latter. People's interests change with time, and that's normal, but you know, I have all these files sitting on my computer and videos that I need to edit again if I want to post them, or just discard them completely because I know they won't do well anymore. And it just feels so overwhelming. I've always struggled with video creation because it's not something that I particularly enjoy doing. Even if it's a visual medium, it's so different from art. It has its own pace, its own storytelling techniques, to put it somehow, and that requires another kind of effort that I'm not used to. I also suck at providing conversational topics, in my opinion. I've always been more of a listener in that sense. I enjoy listening to people talking about the most random things, telling funny stories or the like. But when I have to do that myself, it's like, I don't really know what to talk about. I don't know how I should voice my opinions, and I don't know what stories to tell because I'm a pretty shy person and I value my privacy a lot. I also don't want to talk about super technical stuff all the time because that's just not how I want you to perceive me. Like, I don't mind teaching stuff and showing you my tricks, but at the same time, I don't want to be in full teacher mode on every single video. That feels too, I don't know, restricting for me somehow. So here I am, struggling to find a way to revive my channel. Years ago, I just treated this platform as a place where I could dump all my process videos, to be honest. I never put much effort into this place in that sense. Like I said, video editing isn't my thing. But I've realized that if I want to grow here, I need to find a sweet spot between what I enjoy making, or what I can make more or less decently, and what you enjoy seeing or what you want to see from me. I don't want to be a copycat of other channels on here. I also don't feel like doing those videos of Aris reacts to whatever trend or movie, or being the first to post about news or drama in the art community. That's not the kind of person I am at all. And I absolutely don't want to make blog-like videos because boy, if I already struggle to come up with topics for these kind of draw with me videos like today's, making blogs about my daily life would be the death of me. So you'll have to be patient with me for a while as I find a new strategy that can cover both your needs and mine. I take suggestions, by the way. If you would like me to make more videos explaining my art process so you can learn about it, or if you want me to just ramble about random things like my interest in books, hobbies, or anything else, or doing art history lessons, I don't know, I'm all ears. I've also bought a new camera arm that will hopefully allow me to record with my reflex camera rather than my phone. Not that I hate using my phone camera to record drawing videos, I think it has enough quality to make them decent and watchable, but I have storage problems every day. And honestly, I'm so tired of this situation. It doesn't matter if I use some kind of cloud storage system too, because I also run out of cloud storage eventually. Video files are so heavy, sadly. So besides the ARM, I'm also getting another external hard drive that I'll use exclusively for video files. Plus, if I can record with my reflex camera, then the videos will look a lot better. Or at least they should look better. I miss using that camera so much. I'm excited about the change in that sense. And well, I guess that was all for this little, probably not so little, update from my side. As you see, your fab addies also have their own struggles. We're just another human being at the end of the day. We're no different than you. Thank you so much for watching and listening to my whinings. Remember that I have a Patreon you can join to get more tutorials and add resources every month, while you help me have more time for my own projects and create more videos for the channel that way. It's obviously not necessary, but every little bit of help counts. Time to say goodbye for today. I hope you enjoy watching the rest of the process of this illustration. Keep on drawing, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye!